Okay, so this instrumental was written in 1945 by Arthur Smith, and today it still holds up as one of the best guitar pieces ever written, in my opinion. I learnt it back in 1987, and I learnt parts of it from my dad, my Uncle Melly, and my Uncle Cedric, and I've learnt parts of it myself, and then over the years I've learnt to look for the intricacies of the song. Guitar Boogie. Hope I can do it some justice.